abolish the department. It is hard to keep up with the number of federal agencies and all of the things that they unconstitutionally, and thus illegally, control. However, it is much easier to determine which ones need to go. According to Betsy DeVos, the Department of Education is one such federal agency that should be eliminated. President Trump's cabinet was filled with people that seemed antithetical to what the agency supposedly stood for. This was to keep the departments in check so that they would not expand their power. In an ideal world, people would eventually see that the agencies never helped them and they would be eliminated. Education should be at the state and local levels. Before big government controlled education, schooling was overseen by the family, by the church, and by the immediate community. Then, in the progressive era of the early 20th century, all three abandoned their posts, and now we have to fight to take back the power that was never the state's to take. A lot of agencies need to be eliminated. If Trump or DeSantis runs in 2024, will they put people like DeVos in positions to continue said work? Only time will tell. This was taken from my weekly news rundown. Click the link on the left to see the whole video, or click on the right to find another video that you might like. And also, please do follow me on social media.